Well, Jagielka, who's just missed out on the World Cup. By their standards, poor starts for this Premier League campaign. Dusan Tadic gets them underway. Hoping to change. Ward-Prowse with the corner. Van Dijk up for it, and the strike is up.
This is a real waste. Everton looking. How do you like them in the opening?
Space here for Cedric. Southampton looking to turn the screw. Looking for Ward-Prowse, who cuts it across, but into a
fall back for Ward-Prowse to fill.
The benefit of the retrospective action. Lennon. And an opening for Morales.
On the counter, they'll be hoping to exploit through the likes of Lennon and Morales today. I felt it was a corner, this, Morales, but...
Cedric gets the better of Sigurdsson. Austin!
Stronger Cedric in that challenge. Two fantastic here.
And they've lost out to Kevin Morales, who's darted his way through, and in the end, the fight.
Damage for Everton. Gets past his man, but then...
Bertrand slides it round to Tadic! That's the touch! The golden touch from Dusan Tadic! Goals all too rare, a commodity for Southampton this season. That takes them into double figures in the Premier League and piles the pressure on Everton. Van Dijk was suddenly free.
From a distance, lost Michael Keane's marker. Got a little too high for the defender.
Sigurdsson lining one up. Oh, he's off the bar and in! Off the back of the goalkeeper! And Everton's club record signing, who's taken so long to get started in his Premier League career with the club, finally... Good top by Boufal for Ryan Bertrand to drive in, and it's there! Back in, the team celebrates. Tadic with the ball in. Austin's there again! What a day he's having, Charlie Austin! Into James Ward-Prowse again. Davies!
Ball from Ward-Prowse, but what about this? Finish. Oh, it's curling.